The Ransom Gillis House in the Brush Park neighborhood of Detroit was first built in 1876 for only $12,000. After being a single-family home for several families, it was then used for retail and lodging and several other uses. In 2015, it was completely renovated into this.